Here are 5 tips for being an efficient mentor, as well as some do's and don'ts for guiding and managing students under your care. Number 1 is get help. Not necessarily you need the help, but most universities, as well as some scientific research institutions, have special departments of education or outreach that are devoted to not only teaching students, but teaching faculty and staff how to manage students and how to foster great student-mentor relationships.